this is Rata Super, and this is another DeviantArt review. If you want to be featured on one of these, all you have to do is comment on my DeviantArt page. Link down below. The artist being featured on this video is VeroEk. Hopefully I pronounced that correctly. The link to their page will also be down below. This is going to be an interesting episode because this artist has a totally different style than I do. I use a lot of hard lines. This artist uses a lot of color and shape, kind of like Samurai Jack. This is kind of an example of the art style the artist uses. Again, mine is much more hard line, like old school Hanna-Barbera, kind of like Yogi the Bear. Talking about Yogi the Bear, it ended kind of dark, I think.
Hey, boo. I just wanted you to know, no matter how crazy things got, I always believed things were going to be okay, because I always had you, buddy, old pal of mine.
Alright guys, that was inspired by a parody of the Yogi the Bear movie. Link down below if you want to see that. The purpose of these reviews is to provide the artist with positive reinforcement, what they do well, along with some constructive criticism on what they could do to enhance their artwork. Thing about criticism though is, if it makes sense, great, take it. If it doesn't, just go ahead and leave it behind. Remember, everybody has a different style and perspective. I chose this deviant in the gallery because I think it's really nice to look at. I think it's also a good representation overall of what the artist does. I think this deviant is extremely stunning to look at. I especially enjoy the colors in the dress. And just the overall shapes on this, again, it's very stunning. I don't have too much to criticize on this. I do want to put out the hand, though, because it seems to end abruptly, and this happens several times throughout the gallery. I'd recommend adding this one or two small lines represent fingers. This will give it a more naturalistic feel. Another common thing with the gallery is solid black backgrounds, and that's definitely a stylistic choice, and I think it works well depending on the piece. However, I do enjoy in the gallery when this is altered or changed a little bit, maybe adding a little bit of white around the character or a little bit of depth in that background. Let's go ahead and look at another deviant in the gallery. Now, the reason why I chose this one is because the hand shapes do include fingers on this. I just wanted to illustrate that it just looks a lot better when that's done that way. Again, this is a really striking piece to look at, guys. I enjoy the color choices. I enjoy the flow of the character hovering there. I'm really excited to talk about the next two pieces in the gallery because it shows a varied background, and it also shows that this artist has a really good use of light in their work when it comes to glowing eyes and energy sources. Again, let's go ahead and look at the next two pieces, and I think you're going to enjoy. The reason why I chose this piece is it simply highlights the use of light that I find really exciting in his gallery. This is just one example. There's several other ones where there's these shapes that glow that really excite me. The eyes, the energy beam above his head. Again, I only chose this one simply because it's just a quick highlight of some of the stuff that's in the gallery. On the next piece we're going to talk about, it's definitely my favorite piece in the gallery, and I think it really highlights all the artist's strengths. I think this deviant in their gallery shows all the artist's strengths. Their fun use of shapes, their extremely strong use of lighting sources like the glowing eyes, and a nice textured background. This artist has an extremely different style than mine, but I really enjoy it, and I think the artist is only going to get better as they experiment and push their boundaries. And again, guys, the link to their gallery is down below. Go ahead and check it out. Rata Super out.
Rata Super, all I wanted was a picnic basket.